Zhengzhou, a city of Kung Fu, is home to Shaolin Temple, from where come all schools of Kung Fu in the world. The Golden Bell Shield, the Iron Blouse, the Heart Qigong, the two fingers pointing up, all are practical in combat. And the key to the mystery lies with the perfect union of martial arts and the Zen Buddhism. Each style and move is wisdom of Zen. The ancestral temple of Zen Buddhism is a world cultural heritage site shared by all mankind. A city of profound history and culture. Situated in the middle of heaven and earth, it boasts of the origin of Chinese civilization. The Yellow River, Mother River of China, flows through the land. And from here, China got its name, Zhongguo, the Middle Kingdom. Native place of the Yellow Emperor, the legendary ancestor of Chinese people, who gave rise to the very Chinese family names and the ancestral worship, has become a sacred place for Chinese people all around the world. Zhengzhou, a city of vigor and vitality, a narrow metropolis in China, and China's first high-speed railway hub to have a star-type network. It is poised as the branch head of the Belt and Road Initiative. Zhengzhou, located in central China, connecting the east and west, the south and north, is playing a new movement of urbanity on the core strings of railway, highway, and aviation. It is a new international city worthy of the textbooks. Zhengzhou, a rising international metropolis, offers world-class security and services. Dignitaries gracing China-Europe high-level political parties forum. Prime ministers of 11 countries attending 2016 SEO Summit. Also high praise for Zhengzhou with thumbs up. At the cradle of Chinese civilization, Zhengzhou looks forward to co-writing with you a new chapter for the cities of future.